Do you want to set yourself up for success on your next sales call or virtual presentation? Then I have three powerful strategies for you. If you want to hit the ground running, then do the following three things on your next sales call or virtual presentation. Number one, arrive 5 minutes early. That way you have time to set up, take a look at how you look, and just really make sure that you look good, and then when they turn on the camera, you're already ready to go. You're not fiddling around. Number two, start with a smile on your face. So the moment they turn on the camera, they turn on and they see you already smiling at them. It's just a very powerful first impression versus them coming on and you coming on maybe a few minutes later, fiddling around. No, you arrive early, look good, look powerful, and have a smile on your face. And then number three, just set up your background so it looks good. You're the main part of the message. I would even challenge you to stand. That way you really come across as powerful and confident. Those three things will ensure that your sales call or your virtual presentation will start off strong and on the right foot. In essence, making a powerful first impression.